But I did all my work. I just missed one test. I couldn't help it.
No excuses. I'm sorry, but that's just the way it is.
Wait. Let me just make it up. My mom is gonna flip if I fail.
Maybe you should have thought about that before now.
This is so unfair.
Life is unfair, son.
Mr. Hudson, on the multiple tests that I've run on your father, it's shown that he has severe lung cancer. I'm actually surprised that it hasn't reared its head until now. Sometimes cancer can hide like that. It's possible that it went unnoticed because tests by other doctors were inconclusive.
So you're trying to tell me the test that's been ran on him before could have missed this?
It's not unheard of. Sometimes another problem can cause a doctor to overlook things. I'm not saying that it's right. Personally, I find it troubling that something so serious was overlooked for so long.
You're telling me? All that money for professionals and something this serious has been overlooked? I'll deal with it later. You said severe cancer. How severe?
I'm afraid that it's so serious and that it's gone on for so long that he only has a couple of months to live. I'm so sorry. I know this is a lot to bear with your mother being ill, too. I'm sorry. I need to get back to your father.
Okay.
Leave me alone. It's over.
Wait, no. Look, baby, I love you so much. Why are you leaving me? Like, don't you love me?
No, I don't. The magic that we once shared just isn't there anymore. You just don't appeal to me.
Wait, okay, look, I love you so much. What can I do to make you stay?
Nothing. You can't do anything to make me stay. Why don't you just keep your dignity and let me walk away quietly? Bye, Shane.
What the... $150? Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? Yo, I heard about what happened to you the other day, too, man.
Yeah, well, shit happens.
Yeah. What you gonna do about it?
You gotta stay strong, man. You gotta stay strong.
Roll up with ribbons. I seen them repo, resold, and redriven. So when I reload, he holds number one positions. When you hot, I'm hot. And when your feet cold, mine's a sizzling. It's plain to see. Niggas can't fuck with me, cause I'ma be that nigga for life. This is not an image. This is God given. This is hard living mixed with crystal sipping. It's the most consistent hope. Give you the most hits. You can fit inside a whole distance. Nigga, I'm home on these charts. Y'all one niggas visiting. This whole tradition. Jeff Gordon the rap. I'm back to claim pole position. Holla at your boy.
Get up, I get. Get up, I get. Get up, I get. Get up, I get. Down for my grandfather who took my mom. mama made us sit in that seat where white folks ain't want us to eat. At the tender age of 6, she was arrested for the sit-ins.